services. A town hall meeting today in Fort Worth shows just how the health care overhaul is still hot on the minds of voters. Congressman Michael Burgess held today's meeting. The purpose, as always, is to explain to people exactly what is in the latest health care proposal and to give voters a chance to ask questions. Burgess admits he hasn't read all 2,400 pages of the latest bill, but he promises to read it all before he votes on it.